Successful backstab. Oh jeez. He posthumously hit me. Yeah, that's it for these little areas. Elven left pauldron. Cool. I almost didn't pick that out. It's almost the same. Alright. Well, all these little places are done. We just have to find out how to get to here. Here. That's where the wheel is. For future reference. Well, if we take this door, we can go up. Yeah, that will lead over there. Okay. What a sad sight. Who killed my poor boy? Oh, it was me. What, well, maybe not. Wait a second. Oh no! That's closed off. Never mind. So I want to be in this area here, which is not accessible from this. I can get there from... Actually, the entrance. Which way is faster? To the left? Or the right? Oh, that would be the right then. Oh, that's where the wheel is. Alright, let's go back down. I used the teleporter to get up this time. Wee! Trying to find his contact. So that goes. There. Okay, good. Well, getting old. I didn't realize it would... Well, I made it up this way. So we go that way. Good. Very good. This way? Yep. Hopefully the contact is this way, because I don't know where else to go. Ah! I wanted her to give me some more mana. Silver mace. I hear a zombie. Let's just check. Nothing, okay. Rawr. Rawr. What? No. I hear the zombie. How do I get in there? Man, that stinks. And mess around with the wheel some more. Yeah, I don't see any place that we haven't been. And I was able to actually open all these doors, which surprised me. The door is down here. Oh, see, there's another teleporter. You think you're turning a wheel to open something and then you just get teleported somewhere. It's madness, yes. But this is Sheogorath's quest, after all. I'm gonna remove that. I used to know how to do that. Like, delete or something. I think first I have to go like that and then hit delete. No, never mind. Alright, let's go mess with the wheel and see. Wait a second. Look at that. There's a door here I haven't gone through. Can I get there from here? Yes, I can. Yes. Okay. We'll check the door. Might be a hidden door. That's why I love how they show up on the map, even though you can't see them. With your eyes. Right there. This way. Wait, where is it? Right there, okay. Hopefully that contact is there. See this door behind me? He has a dead end. Oh, right. I forgot about the special stairs. Bet you that contact is up here. Seems like a good place to hide out. I hear you. Lock level 4. This has no such lock. Oh, he's trying to get through. This is like a church or something. Need some help with that. I'm sorry I never did anything for you. I see a dead zombie. Wait. Grab mode. There you go. This thing that keeps falling. Priestess robes? Huh. I wonder if those will fetch any good money. Oh, you're the contact. I'll be right back. I've got to take care of any other unsavory types down here. Dwarven longsword. Bunch of arrows. They're mine. Anybody in here? Oh, that's not very nice of you. Eh! That was even worse. That time you actually hit me. Insult to injury. 14 arrows. Silver broadsword. Done. Loot! No books. Not real. Illusory books. Imagine going to a library and all the books, like, are not real. Oh, there's definitely a thief or something in there. I think. Yeah. Sneak attack! Hey! Well, you're shooting those off in rapid succession. The scrap of parchment shows the location of the Wixley burial ground. You record it on your map. You're never to be seen again. Anything here? No, not real. Not real. Oh, there's loot here on the bed. Common symbol. And ingredients. Awesome. Well, that actually concludes this dungeon. Go talk to our contact. And get the Wabbajack. Hi. Ah, nice of you to let me out of my cell, Madam Jailer. Sheogorath changed his mind and decided that he wanted to take Dunaval Hearthton to tea after all. But when he found out he was dead, he decided that was best. That way, Dunaval Hearthton wouldn't eat all the posy pies. Before I forget, here's the Wabbajack. Don't point it at me. Why, thank you. Well, I'm not sure how I let you out of the cell. Because you're still in it. There's no door that I can see. But have a nice life, I suppose. Teleportation skull? No. I think only when they float in the air. I'll save my mana, just run back. Yeah. It's like right here. Excellent. We got it. We got the Wabbajack. Oh, you can barely see it. Madness and chaos are the trademarks of Sheogorath. The Wabbajack embodies these same traits. Using the artifact on the creature will transform it into something else. The creature can become any one of the following monsters: rat, imp, spriggan, giant bat, grizzly bear, spider, nymph, harpy, skeletal warrior, giant, zombie, giant scorpion, iron atronach, flesh atronach, ice atronach, fire atronach, lich. The problem is the bearer has no way of controlling the transformation. He could change a giant bat into a lich or a fire atronach into a rat. Hmm. Well, I suppose if it's like an ancient lich, you might turn it from an ancient lich into a regular lich, which would be easier to deal with. Or, notice you can change things into iron, flesh, ice, fire, atronach. So we can change like a Daedra into an atronach. Or anything else. The problem is we might change a Daedra into a lich. I'm not sure which is worse. Probably the lich. Alright. Quest complete. That's pretty cool. Two dungeons. So, today is 6th of Sun's Dawn. Sheogorath is complete. We have 10 days. Because on the 16th of Sun's Dawn, we summon Sanguine to get the Sanguine Rose, which summons a lesser Daedra. I already have that. At least at one point I did. Did it break? Or is it on the horse? It might be on the horse. I forgot to use this thing. The Holy Dagger of Toxic Clouds. I guess I don't have it anymore. I'm pretty sure I had it at one point. I got it in for like a mod quest. Yeah, it's definitely not any of these. I guess we can get it again. It never really worked that well because the lesser Daedra wouldn't move, and that happens for a lot of summons. To me, anyway. So we want to go somewhere else, just to mess it up, mix it up. I need to sell all this stuff. I need to fix my dagger. And I might need to take out money. 8,700. What's that like? Then I have this money. Wait. 87. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna need to take out another loan. I wanna look at the night sky. And hopefully not fall to my death. Sweet. Where are the moons? Can't see the moons today. I mean, I see a cloud here and there, but it shouldn't be enough to obscure the moon. Still looks pretty cool. Look at the tops of the trees. Like paper mache trees. So, let's save here. Phrygias. I'm saying that right? How far away is this here? Huh. On the whore path, I see. Is there a... is there a town, Phrygias? Yeah. Six. Okay, we'll go here. What happened? Is it? Archery improved! This city stinks like none you've ever encountered before. You come across someone picking some root bulb, a traveling alchemist, perhaps? Yes. No. No. You didn't have that one last. Always trying to throw one more in. Okay. So, it is the 11th of Sun's Dawn. We have 5 days. Oops. The citizens of the town have gathered to run a charitable contest intended to produce firewood for some of the local widows. Competitors are each given a wood axe and access to a supply of logs, and for several minutes all will work furiously to build the biggest firewood pile. A reward of 432 gold pieces is provided as incentive. Do you want to take a place? Alright, sure. And it's like chump change for me, but... You make good time and form a large pile of usable firewood. When time runs out, you look at the other competitors and notice one in particular has much more split wood than any other, including yourself. You leave without the prize. Perhaps your axe skills leave something to be desired. How dare you laugh? I'll kill you all. Big enough city. I am a common citizen. I require banking. Oh. Sorry about that. See, I look much better without that. Buy my lady just what I need. This conversation is growing tiresome. Oh wait, blunt. By the wolf, as if I know. Ask someone else. I'm afraid that means nothing to me, Persephone, and the last one I hit by mistake. What do you want now, Persephone? Jeez. You find it that way, west. That's a way west. Yes, on the map. Just in case they're separate. They are. This one's closer. What time is it? Okay. They might still be open? Is it this building? No. It be this. Hi. I want to borrow a loan for at least 300,000? To a person of my standing? I beg your pardon. 130,000. Oh, I gotta hit it again. Oh, you know, I haven't sold anything yet. Oh. Alright, so it went and withdraws a letter of credit minus the 1%. Loan amount due is 140. Damn, that interest. Alright, so I just want to figure out exactly how much to withdraw. 130,000 times 1%, 1300. Okay, so I'm gonna withdraw 128,700. So 13 left in there, it drives me insane. Okay. Little more than that. Cobble together a scrap lumber. Yeah, this is a good place to buy and sell things. Hold on 1 second. Okay. Righto. Oh, you repair things too. Excellent. The Daedric longbow is almost new. We'll fix that. And the Daedric dagger is used. Okay. Selling. Selling, selling, selling. I do want to use the Wabbajack a few times just to see the effect. But, not completely sure if I'll be, like, keeping it. Along. I might. Okay. In the wagon. Yeah, I just wonder if I should save a bow or something like that. Nah. Well. Maybe we'd have to borrow all that. Daedric Mace, wow. Great thing is he's gonna give me a letter of credit, so... he's not gonna have all this money on him. He won't buy ingredients. Enough of this endless dickering. You're obviously in great need. Yeah, somewhat. Had to get rid of this crap. Anything we want here. I would pick up the books, but I'm behind in my book reading, so I don't want to add to it right now. But soon. Soonish. Daedric Shortsword. A Daedric short sword only for 3,161 gold. Okay. Wait. Oh, I'm holding the short sword. Oh, I put it right on, that's why. I thought I heard that sound. I want the dagger though, right now. This is the same back as in front. There's my mace. Okay. Not even looking at the books. Soon I'll get back to reading them. Since I'm caught up with everything else. Soonish, indeed. That's the bank. Superior blacksmith. Yeah, I'll take that. Practical and straightforward. I don't know if you'll buy anything, because you don't buy ingredients. That's my pauldron. Yeah. That's the one I use. I forgot to call it something else. I forgot to name it. I don't know. I don't think you can name it after the fact. I got confused looking at it, thinking of something I had not identified yet. Oh wait, you'll buy the elven left pauldron. That guy wouldn't. Elven cuirass. I'm gonna hold on to, should I? No, sell it. Anything good? Oh, Daedric battle axe. Oh, yeah, so you wanna see why I failed that? I failed that little thing when we came in. That little wood shopping contest little story. My axe is 5%. If only I could have used short blade. Or even long blade. Alright. Done. I have to sell ingredients. I might enchant this short sword. Maybe. Well, okay, so what's across here then? Besides an inn. Dwarf. No, just marking on the map. Finest outfits? Don't need that. Just marking my map here. The unfortunate ogre. Why is he so unfortunate? Superior arms maker. Vintage apothecary. Adequate construction. Great. There's nobody in here. It's someone's bedroom. Hello? Ah! She really put signs telling people where to go. I was in your bedroom. Shop this way, something like that would be helpful. Thank you. Still new, and that's still new. Anything else? Oh, I want to sell these symbols. I need a pawn shop for that, and let's try there to the east. There's like one more shop around here somewhere. Is that this? No, it's that. Look at that, layered. It's like a layered cake. I don't know why sometimes I just like to climb these buildings that have like interesting architecture. Oh, this time we can't get past the eaves. Look at that. Ow. Alright. was fun. That's a general store. You know what a pawn shop would be? Quality used equipment? Southwest, actually. Okay, marked on the map. Let's see which one's closest. Was it Andanax? Is that what you told me about? Andanax? It is, okay. We'll go to Andanax. Kinda wonder if I already had it identified. What's the other one? I forget the names of these places. I mean, I can't remember the name. The Baron's Pawnbrokers. That might be elsewhere. Oh no, they're all here. That's there. Southwest-ish. Looks like I can sell those two things. Oh, the posse is out in force, I see. Look like they're off to administer a good beatdown. And an axe. It's not this. No. This? That thing off your face. Oh well. Not even worth it. Okay. I gotta find out where the Mage's Guild is. Begging your pardon, but that's just a stupid question. I don't think I should have to answer. Why is it a stupid question? I've never lived here before. I am new to this place. By Starfall's waters? Of course I know where the Mage's Guild is, but I don't want to tell the likes of you. How nice. I have 1 minute of his time. Northwest of here, I think. On the map. Excellent. Okay, where is it? Oh, up there? Okay, cool. And there's some taverns nearby. But I'm gonna call it an episode here, and I will meet you back next episode when we are ready to summon Sanguine to receive the Sanguine Rose once again. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.